Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Last time, Yuffie finally joined the party officially. And we've begun to do some side quests now.
Save your aching feet!
So we're actually in the process of going on a quote-unquote date with Aerith.
Look who it is. So, are you ready to aim and fire? Do well, and you might just land a bullseye on her heart. You got this. You did it. Nice one. Great job. You did it. You got this.
Hell yeah.
Some pro numbers. But what did the lady think? Oh, got me right through the heart, the cat.
You know, the secret is to aim for the head, not the heart.
She never once took her eyes off her man. And the way she stared at him, the score didn't matter. Thanks, cuties. That was just what I needed. I'll head back. Now that the creative juices are flowing again. You two, however, still have a date to finish. Go find Naomi at Run Wild. I wonder what the girls have next on the agenda for us.
More cheap date ideas?
Oh, lighten up. We're trying to enjoy ourselves.
Not sure
trying to get paid.
Well, for the record, I am treating this as a date.
I wish you wouldn't.
Why?
Because I'm no romantic.
Believe me, I know.
Right.
Come on, Cloud.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Come on, man. I'm glad that they're doing this with the two most fun mini-games.
You want it? We've got it! Compass!
Someone took their sweet time, I see. Better hurry, or the game will start without you.
What game?
Run Wild, of course! Tell me you've heard of it. It's only the hottest sport in town. Not hard to guess why, seeing all those cutie wooties. I mean, it's the perfect spot for a date.
Are you ready to go? Okay?
This has nothing to do with us.
This is for animals, right? Not people?
People are technically animals too, right? So it's cool.
Wrong! Not cool.
What? I really can't compete?
No, but your pet can.
Although I take umbrage with that nomenclature, I'm happy to offer my assistance.
Brett's got this.
Well, I guess we'll just have to be the cheer squad. Give me an R! Give me an E! Give me a D!
Too early. I guess I hit the number 2 ball in too early. I guess that's all me. Shit. I feel like this was in a different spot than it fuck. I feel like that ball spawned in a different spot from last time. Probably just flat wrong. Yo, where's the ball I need? Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Of course. Way to go about that one. I had a really tough time trying to locate the second group of balls. They do spawn differently. That's probably what I did the first time. Wrong blue ball. It's not even a blue ball. It looks blue. Like in the shadow like that, it does kind of look blue. Like that looks like a dark blue right there. Well, that was silly. How are there advertisements for Benora White apples? I mean, it's a cool nod to Crisis Core, but at the same time, like, shouldn't they not exist anymore? With the whole town being burnt up, I mean, I guess it's possible they could have still use that location to grow the Nora White apples. I guess. Does that have a wall? Gotta be fucking kidding me. Gotta be fucking kidding me. my god. It's just so hard to like guide the ball anywhere. Just like run with it. I guess I did that in the wrong one. Shit. I'm failing to do this. I'm trying to do this in 3 minutes. I failed a lot, but it's still fun to do because it's still a fun mini game. Damn it. Oh, we got this. Even that. Oh man. Oh fuck. Oh no. Damn it. Damn it. Well. This is the furthest I've made it yet, so I just need to figure out how to even get this in. I need to have it at a certain distance and just try to lob it in. Nope. Damn it. Of course I figure it out. Right when I go past the time I want to get. Perfect. Holy shit. I don't know how that got so far off, but it wouldn't have mattered anyway. Alright, I got a minute and a half to do this. Oh yeah.
You're like a red bolt shooting across that field.
I am quick on my feet.
The three of us should go around sometime. Wouldn't that be fun?
If you enjoy losing.
Their dog is the glue that binds their relationship. And watching their little guy give it his all out there only served to strengthen their bond. That's it! I'm such a genius! I've got to get this idea down on paper! I need to get back to the shop, like, yesterday! Yorda's at the stables for the final part of your date. So what are you waiting for? Get those tushies on a chocobo!
Which one I should root for. This is we still like half of this to do. Like 2/3 of this to do.
Wonder what sort of design the girls are gonna come up with. Hey, what kind of swimsuit would you wanna see?
Me?
Yes, you. I'm curious.
Well, I prefer function over form. So, durable. Maybe made with non-absorbent materials that allow for full range of motion. In case you need to fight underwater.
Okie dokie then.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback. Chocobos for rent right here, folks. Our beloved bird, Kaima, is available right now!
There you are! Okay, I've got a great activity for you. Before that, though, I need to add your information to the system. Here, take this. It'll let you rent a chocobo whenever. That's Kaima. Take good care of her. So the idea is to ride Kaima here and enjoy a romantic stroll along the beach.
Aww.
But that on its own sounds like a huge yawn fest. So try hunting for shells while you're at it. How about you bring me the largest one you can find? Sound good? I'll be chillin' back here. So you two run along and have yourselves one shell of a time. What are you still doing here? Get down to the beach and see what kind of shells you can find. Don't forget to have fun, okay? Have you been down to that beach yet? Ride Kaima over there and see if you can find some shells. Just bring back the biggest one you can find. What are you still doing here? Don't forget to have fun! Okay?
I don't know about you, but this is definitely a first for me.
You've ridden them before.
I'm not talking about the chocobos.
Oh. You meant the shells, right?
Right. Wait a second. Are you nervous?
About what? Easiest job I've ever had.
The Merc's nervous!
I can find this third treasure. Those two chests are over there. I feel like the third chest would be over here somewhere. Slayer, something I'll never use. I should that should be the stuff I should look at to sell at all times. Yep, this is definitely the new area to find. Dude, this place is a lot of intel. Do you see all of that fucking intel this place has? Holy shit. It doesn't even have many combat assignments or life springs or towers. Yeah, we're gonna spend like 20 hours doing side content here.
We would have been done by now. You're the one who dropped. Stop, my bro. What are you doing here?
Damn it, miss more dialogue.
Johnny sent me to check on you guys, help you find materials.
Oh, that was pretty smart of me. No one knows me better than myself.
And this whole synchronized talking thing is kind of creepy.
We had actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into some fiends and had to zipline for our lives. They took our stuff for some weird reason. Everything should still be right where we dropped it. You think? You'll help us get it all back, won't you, bro? The more pieces you pick up, the better off me and me'll be. Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began. You find anything, bro? They ought to be all around the zip lines, right where we dropped them. You'd be doing us a solid by tracking them down. Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
That is a terrible idea.
I think you meant to say terrific idea. Come on, Cloud. Just imagine how much fun it could be. Well, what did I tell ya? More Yuffies, more fun. This looks like a job for the Yuffie squad. How about we take a look over there? Nah, I think we'd have better luck over there. If it's not materia, I'm not interested. Hey, Cloud! Cloud? Are you even listening to us?
See? Like I said, fun!
No, not fun.
Damn, I might have fucked that up. Maybe if I would have stayed on land, if you would have actually summoned some clones.
Thank you.
having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better, throw 100 Johnnies.
This treasure I'm missing. Here we go again.
fiends roam this place.
Rare Sholopod variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The Sholopod's tentacles are considered a delicacy by many.
We do this set.
Did I put a level 1 fire on Yuffie? Tifa learned that. Well, I could have sworn I had a second fire material that was leveled up, but I guess not. Yeah, take you if you steal off for a minute. Guess this is locked. Figured. Cloud has his ability. I don't need to use this sword anymore. Damn it, Buster Sword. Why can't you have a fourth materia slot? Let me get back into town real quick, just for a couple of things. But first, we're gonna end this episode, because we're at the hour mark. Until next time.